all the time, but also he is one of India's television most handsome men, and you may all have a crush on him, but he has only eyes for one. Can we welcome? I don't understand what's happening right now.
Well, you finally hijacked my job, Anusha, so I hijacked your guy.
I'm gonna leave it to you. Who does the show and who does the boyfriend?
I'm gonna start this introduction again.
Come.
You can keep him here and I'm gonna continue the show. No, I'm kidding.
I'll let you guys decide.
No, it's fine. Ira, you can have your show back.
Thank you. Welcome, you guys.
Thank you.
And thank you for being such great sports.
Oh my God, no problem.
Finally, things are back to how they should be. Whew, I almost thought I lost my job there for a second. Today on A Table for Two, it's time for some... Please welcome the naughtiest, most affectionate, most genuine couple out there. Anusha Dandekar and Karan Kundra.
Karan, what did you think of my introduction to you?
It was excellent. I'm just worried about the intelligent part. Coming from you, I don't know how seriously they're gonna take me.
Oh my God, I was giving you the biggest compliment because normally, like good-looking men, you don't put intelligence and good-looking together. I mean, and that's not just for women.
What's the biggest compliment he's given you?
It's definitely not being intelligent.
Why, Karan?
She's very intelligent.
Why don't you tell her
that? Can you even see? That's not even a straight
Remember thing. The day you guys first met?
I do, she wouldn't.
Okay, so tell me about it.
What was the date? What was the month? Or the year?
Hey, I'm the host of the show. What?
Not anymore.
She's not into...
Okay, so I have a problem remembering dates, but don't you think that's like a bonus for any guy out there if the girl forgets dates? I don't expect anything on anniversaries.
You expect something on your birthday, though.
Come on now, I was born. That's a major event.
And Christmas and...
Christmas and my birthday. That's it. I draw the line.
But tell us about the day you guys met.
We were at the airport.
Basically, I walked in and I turn around and I see him and I don't know him at all. But I knew that he'd been a part of a show and stuff. So I turn around and I said, you could at least say hello. And he got up and he was like, no, I was standing, but then you were busy and distracted.
What did you think, Karan, when she just gave you a nice whack?
First, you know, we were a bunch of us together.
Was it a sign of things to come?
No, first of all, we could hear this really, really loud thing coming from somewhere. So and then after that, we took off for Prague
yeah.
and all of those
and
places.
Budapest.
So the next 6 days, we were in Europe.
Together?
Together.
But that's when the sparks started to fly?
She was dating somebody then.
I was, and I thought, Karan...
Oh my God.
And she thought I was gay.
She thought you were gay?
Yeah, because I was too shy in front of her.
And then what happened?
So I thought he was this really quiet, really helpful guy. And if I touched him, he'd be like all very like... So
but
I thought maybe...
Who was the boyfriend?
Oh, he's like not...
I got him out of
it. So that's what we want to know about. How did you manage that?
I entered the picture. Obviously, he would have been out in a week's time.
Oh, so there's the confidence, people.
It took me less than a week, but...
All right.
Yeah, I think,
and the rest
yeah.
is history.
Yeah.
When you first met, you were just so open and so crazy and so retarded with each other. And I think that's...
You're still like that.
Yeah?
He was teaching me finance the other day and we were hysterically laughing. Because he's really good. I'm telling you, he's really intelligent. Girls, he's like a package deal. Sorry, he's not available right now. But if he was, I would say go for him. Because that's the kind of guy you want. Good looking and smart.
How do you deal with all the girls,
oh,
all the
so
attention?
For me, like I said, I didn't know him. And I didn't realize his magnitude on television. And I didn't know. Because when you're on
Did
TV...
Did you find that refreshing?
Yeah, and it's also the other way around,
yeah.
You know, because half of my friends didn't even believe that I was dating her. I was like, I'm dating Anusha, chale.
So, I live in a bubble where I have a very niche audience and they're all very loving and positive and pink and happy and flowery and everybody's all
like
good vibes and positive vibes and suddenly comes in Karan Kundra and all my followers are like, oh my God, he's so handsome, he's so this, wow. And suddenly his followers come in. Kill her. What the hell? And I would wake up every morning.